13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, and 13 respect. Yo, this right here is a public announcement. See, I'm supposed to be doing this right here, but I already knew what time it was. That's why I haven't been doing nothing, because I knew how the beast was getting ready to act. So you see, I have to go ahead and put on a real deal now. So it's time to start putting on the real deal now. The beast will come after the righteous one, any which way they can. When they know a real one comes back on the planet, they will do anything in their power to try to make that real one look like he's some kind of crazy man or something like that. They will try to say, oh, the 13th son is a cult. A cult of the Most High? A cult of righteousness? Let me tell you something. If any of you fools out there that claim you follow me, use a goddamn lie. Because for one, I have no following. Walk beside me in the righteous way. Don't do nothing wrong. You don't hurt little children. You don't do that. I tell you, don't even hate nobody. Hate me. Don't pick up no firearms. I tell you all this stuff. So if some goddamn liar come and say the 13th son talks about hurting somebody, you's a damn liar. Because I talk about peace, love, truth, justice, and freedom for everybody on the planet. So watch how the beast comes and try to talk about the 13th son, a cult. A cult of love? The 13th love cult? To love everybody equally? As in the Most High said, love them by nature's way? You sure how satanic Satan works on the planet and get these little devils out here to try to put all this bullcrap up. Well, the only thing they do is spread the truth even further. They know what time it is, what time it is on the planet. They really know what time it is. Anybody hurt a child, I'm gonna come after you myself. Don't hurt my children out here, because all children on the planet is my children. All animals on the planet is my animals. Because I am the spirit of the Most High. You are spirits of the Most High. You get it? The Most High dwells within me as he dwells within you. The Elohims singing the songs and the hums and the hymns coming down on the planet for everybody. Only the righteous will get the call. But if you harm a woman, you harm a child, you harm another human being, you don't have nothing to do with me, because you're outside the gates. Because we don't believe in that there. You ain't never heard me tell you to go do a goddamn thing. The Most High vengeance will handle all that stuff. You don't even face Satan. You tell Satan to get behind you. You don't even deal with demons. You don't hear me tell you to deal with them bastards. So watch how the lies come out when the truth really starts hitting the fan. And they try to come after the real man, because they know one has come back for real. Not all these fakes out here, these Freemasonic fakes. Because I told you, I'm coming after every single one of them. Every single one of the religions. Every single one of them. All the false teachings. And I'm going to tell you how they're going to try to bring in the Hindu last. Hindsight. Behind. Get behind me, Satan, and your isms. But you ain't heard nothing yet. Because I see the fox. The dirty fox. Trying to talk about the 13th son. A cult? Are you serious? A culture of love? Bettering people to help them do their own business? Self-improvement? Self-improvement? Abundance on earth for everybody? By nature's way? By the Most High's way? By the Creator's way? And not your satanic way? Watch these devils out here. See, that's why I've been doing my work. That's why I'm doing what I gotta do. Because I know what time it is. And I told you the blood moon's coming up, they know what time it is. So they're gonna put me all over the place. You're gonna see my face everywhere. 13th son, a cult. Yeah, the cult of the Most High, culture of nature. That's the only cult around here. Watch these devils out here. Because I tell you to get back inside your temple. And don't go inside these churches, mosques, synagogues, or temples. Go back inside your own temple. because I say love everyone as your brothers and sisters, and we all cousins. I say I love the law. The law, the best thing there is, because a lawless society is not a good society, and I'm against lawlessness. I'm for the law. Bylaws. I'm not against the government. I told you the government is the best thing in place. What these fools get this information from? You don't follow me because I don't deal with lawbreakers. I'm a lawmaker and I'm a law enforcer. I enforce the law. I enforce these people that hurt children. I'm against everything that's wrong. So don't let these people fool y'all. Watch how Satan play with you. Look at the difference. I'm against child molestation. I'm against all that bull crap out here on the planet. I'm against anything harming a child or woman or any other human being. I'm against that. So anybody say they following me, you know that's a goddamn lie. That's just goddamn Satan. That's Satan out here if you're hurting somebody. I told you don't hurt nobody, didn't I? Didn't I tell you don't even hate nobody? Send your hate my way. Hate me. Don't hate nobody else. So how can that be a cult? How can there be something wrong? Watch the devil, because the boy real. 13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, and 13 respect. Watch, it's about to get deep. I told you this, what time it is, but you didn't hear me though, did you? I love you and I love yourself, like I told you. Don't worry about me. You won't see me. I won't be here, but I will be here. I won't be there, but I will be there. I will be everywhere at the same time and nowhere at the same time. Remember that. Remember.